the president of the United States is racist.
The president quoted here, why are we having all these people from shithole countries?
Quote, bleep hole countries.
Blank countries.
Using an expletive, s-hole countries.
Vulgar language.
Expletive countries.
Not racial, not racially charged, racist.
ABC News policy is not to repeat the profanity, which a chorus of Trump critics have called racist and un-American.
President Trump said something that almost every single person in America actually agrees with. An awful lot of immigrants come to this country from other places that aren't very nice.
His supporters made excuses, continue to make excuses for him.
This is who Trump is. He doesn't care. He shoots from the hip. And if he offends some people, fine.
And I can hear them now telling me, oh, Donald didn't mean that. Donald isn't a racist, or just people who don't know him. I think it was taken out of context. I'm not sure. How many examples do you need of this?
Is it racist?
Yeah. I mean, how can you take it any other way? And when I say that, I don't say that lightly.
So let's be clear. A white honky from Norway can come here, but a black dude from Haiti can't. What does that tell you in an America that in one generation called you a nigger?
I know him well, and I like him and admire him, but this is a new low. The language, the racial implications are reprehensible, and he deserves the criticism he's going to get.
One of the things that we can now factor into the balance of harm to this country that is caused by having an openly racist president. I don't say that lightly.